I love my life because it's unrehearsed, unplanned and uncertain. Here's why. My life has always been guided by my sense of adventure, and this led me to an amazing journey which I started 18 months ago. Since March 2016, I am traveling from the Netherlands to Australia by electric car. I travel without money and share energy to reach my destination. Strangers, both offline and online, can go to my website plugmeinproject.com and support me with a meal, place to sleep or energy for the car. Based upon these offers, the route to Australia is decided, and this made me zigzag around Europe. I entered Asia from Turkey, crossed the Iranian desert and ended up in the Emirates. In Dubai, I was actually living the impossible. I was invited by sheikhs, spoke on live television, got a sponsored apartment and even found a company who wanted to ship the car to Mumbai. India was the biggest challenge so far. The roads were pretty bad and the car endured a lot. It started with a broken spring, then I got a flat tire, the lower arms were completely damaged and because of bad wiring, the charger blew up. The car couldn't drive anymore and it had to be transported by a truck to the nearest city. The car could now be fixed and I could continue my journey. Then I had an easy trip through Myanmar and Thailand. These are just a few examples of the many challenges I encountered. An unplanned journey like this needs some creativity and improvisation. All these experiences are all valuable lessons which I would have never learned if I had stayed at home. It opened my mind, it changed the way I look at cultures and religion, and it made me more thankful and humble. Recently, I arrived in Kuala Lumpur. It took me 500 days to reach Malaysia's capital. So far, I have seen 28 countries and drove 51,000 kilometers, all fully electric. I'm now working out a way to reach the land down under. I need to take a few ferries in Indonesia and eventually hope to arrive in Darwin from Timor-Leste. I have clear objectives with Plug Me In. I want to promote electric vehicles and raise awareness for sustainable initiatives. During this road trip, I experienced things I would otherwise have never seen. I met a guy who made a sustainable toilet. I stayed with sheikhs in the Emirates. Dove into an ocean of plastic and met ministers in Germany. My skills combined with my interests in photography, video and design enabled me to build a community and travel halfway around the world. Don't hold yourself back by what other people say. Discover your passions, ask questions, go against the stream and challenge your teachers. After all, the future is yours. Make it.